On press conference in Cancun Center, the chairman of the Business Council Coordinator, Francisco Cordova Lira, revealed that hotel occupancy will be around 90% at the beginning of this holiday season.
I think we will have it. I think we're not even 90%, maybe we'll have even 100% of occupancy. I think you're going to feel it from the beginning of the next week. First of all, Cancun and Riviera Maya are always very full this part of the year, but especially with this festivity, because I like to call it the festivity of the Mayan prophecy, the 21st of December. I think that Cancun will have maybe one of the best occupancy in its whole history.
This data was supported by the Cancun's tourism office.
Y creo que las expectativas de ocupación hotelera en el destino van a ser superiores al 95%. Prácticamente las dos últimas semanas del ejercicio del 2012, estamos hablando de las dos últimas semanas de diciembre, estaríamos hablando de una ocupación promedio de cerca de entre el 95 y el 98%.
All-inclusive hotels as Life Aqua Cancun reported an occupancy up to 70% during the beginning of this holiday season.